Once you put poke cubes into a bowl and you add all the sauces.